汉字书写
Writing of Chinese characters. Learning outcomes. By the end of this lesson, you are expected to write 7 Chinese characters related to the text the first day of school with the correct stroke order. Recognize these Chinese characters.
你好,今天我们来学习书写汉字. Today, we will learn about the writing of Chinese characters. 看一看,写一写.
Observe and write the Chinese characters.
教,教,横,竖,横,撇,横,撇. 竖钩提撇横撇捺楼楼横竖撇点点撇横竖 撇, 捺, 撇, 点, 撇, 横, 操, 操, 横, 竖, 钩, 提, 竖, 横, 折, 横, 竖横折横竖横折横横竖撇捺图图 竖横折撇横撇捺点点横管管撇横撇竖提点点横撇竖 横折横横折横十十撇捺点横折横横竖提撇点 卖横竖横撇点点横撇点总结
recap
教教 一共有11个笔画。楼，楼一共有13个笔画。操，操一共有16个笔画。 图图一共有八个笔画。管管一共有十一个笔画。十十一共有九个笔画。卖卖一共有八个笔画。今天我们学了七个汉字的笔画顺序，希望你喜欢这堂课。 Today we have learned about the writing of Chinese characters. Hope you have enjoyed this lesson. 再见。